A woman who does not believe in God may not like the results when she tests the Lord about who is who and what is what. But the truth is, if she doesn't place her faith in the Lord's house, what will happen to her is hard to say. American women are moving further and further away from the version of God that Jesus wants, and further and further away into the hands of other women who think they know Jesus' way.